Now let's take a look into my scrap bin. That must be plum wood. And let's see. There, I got some pine. I think this will do. I covered all the pieces in clear packing tape to lubricate the scroll saw blade and prevent burn marks.
Okay, first I cut out all the interior pieces. One quick tip, when you make such tight turns like I did here, it's very important when you turn the piece that you actually put pressure on the back side of the blade, because that won't cut and the blade will not wander off and you can make the turn. Of course, the blade should be running. For the sticker material, I switched to a slightly thicker blade. when I cut the outside, I leave the inside piece in place because it gives me a little bit more stability. Okay, and that's how everything will go together. And as you can see, no matter how good you cut to the line, there's still a lot of sanding to do.
Okay, now I have to glue the pieces together. Now we leave this to dry. Well, there you have it, a nice little vase made on the scroll saw. And I got the pattern from the free pattern catalog at Steve Good's blog, www.scrollsawworkshop.blogspot.com.